Hi everyone, I am Youssef and this is my YouTube channel. Here are also informations of my LinkedIn profile and my email address for whom interested. Today, we will make a short video about geomechanics. The first question that non-geomechanics engineers nowadays can ask is, what is geomechanics? So, geomechanics is a discipline of predicting and managing subsurface rock deformations. It integrates information from the fields of geology, rock mechanics, geophysics, and petrophysics to characterize subsurface rock deformations. The second question is, why we use geomechanics? A knowledge of geomechanics is important for effectively exploiting hydrocarbons in conventional and unconventional locations, such as shale gas and deepwater reservoir. This knowledge is used to identify risks to oil field operations and to predict changes that can occur over the life of a field caused by changes in well pressure, pore fluid pressure, and formation temperature. Here are some examples of why we should use geomechanics. The well-known accident in the oil industry due to problem related to geomechanics. So, for example, we have the well-known accident due to geomechanics problem, which is the deepwater horizon of Gulf of Mexico. This accident is a very well-known accident due to poor cementing of the well, which is in fact a problem of wellbore stability and well integrity. Due to erroneous estimation of the pore pressure or non-estimation of the pore pressure at all, the reservoir was overpressured and began to deliver a high pressure, and everyone knows the rest of the story. Where and when we use geomechanics in oil field? First of all, we use it in exploration phases to make pore pressure prediction. Then, we use it in the appraisal phases for wellbore stability, fault seal fracture permeability, and after that, it is involved in the development phases to make sand production prediction, compaction, and casing shear. We continue using geomechanics in the production phases to make fracture stimulation. Geomechanics also are involved in making depletion analysis for the abandonment phase. That's all for today. I hope that this short video was beneficial for you. See you in the next short video.